guy, welcome to my channel. Today I want to show you how I make amala. So guys can see, some call it yam powder, some call it black fufu. So Yoruba call it black amala. So guys can see, the thing that make amala is yam. You cut the yam, you peel the yam, soak it for water for 2 days, then spread it outside, dry, then you blend it, you get your black amala. So this is how it be. So as you get like this, they swell up. Well, if you make small quantity, it will swell up. So I just want to make small quantity of it, so you can see how it be. This black amala, I call it yam powder. Yoruba call it amala, black amala, because if you turn it to black. So if you prepare this amala, make wedu with stew or draw soup or white okra, you enjoy the amala very well, because that is the soup that go with it. Or you do a poriro also go with it. So if you do all those things, you cook those soup, you are enjoying it very well. So something like egusi and vegetables, so it's not too flow like that, like owedu with stew or white okra with stew or ogbono. All those three soup, they flow well when you are eating it. So I'm going to turn it for fire now. Already put water on the fire boiling. So I will make a little quantity to show you. So if you are doing it, if you have plenty family, you know the quantity you do to do you and your family. If you don't have plenty family, you do small quantity. You buy 2 mudu or 3 mudu, can take you long. So because the thing they swell up well well. So keep washing. So guys can see the water on the fire boiling. So I'll fetch small water, keep, then I'll put the amala and start turning it. So let me fetch small water, keep, so that I take out from it. See? Turn this. Small again. You know, after turning it, you add the water that you come out, that hot water. You add little and leave it to down very well. So I'll leave it to down before I will turn the final one. So guys can see, as you done like this, so you not turn it. So if you turn it small for that first one, you add hot water, then you leave it to done very well. If not, the tea will not, so that the tea will not pay your stomach. So this black amala, I call it yam powder. I call it black fufu. So make it like this. Do your wedu soup with stew or white okra with stew or ogbono. The tea will flow well well with it. Now all the light. You guys can see. Can see how it be for plate. Wow. Can see the fufu. This black fufu, some call it black fufu, some call it yam powder, they call it amala. You have plenty name, then you can call it. So if you do it like this, as I say, do your soup with pomo, plenty assorted inside, and enjoy it. So if you like, use kilfi, mold it the way you like it. I just cut it like this now. I say I don't prepare my soup now. I don't eat it. I never do soup. just want to do my ogbono, want to eat it with ogbono. Because Yoruba like ogbono and white ogbono. Why? Me, I like ogbono with it. So that is all for black fufu. This black fufu. Can call it amala. Can call it yam powder. It is black fufu. That is amala. So thanks for watching. Please kindly subscribe to my channel. Comment for it. Share it to your loved one. See you in my next video. I love you all. Bye.